There's a stay on the FIR against Priya Warrier. This is, of course, after the intervention of the Apex Court. Really, of course, this is the latest breaking news that is coming in at the moment. The FIR that was lodged against Priya Warrier after a group of Muslim youth had decided to proceed against Priya Warrier for that music video. Anisha joins us for more on the story. Anisha, what's the latest development coming in the Supreme Court sending a direct and stern message to fringe groups?
Well, yes, the Supreme Court has said that it has issued a stay on the complaints that have been filed. And in fact, it has also asked all the state governments to not entertain any further complaints being filed against actress Priya Warrier and the filmmakers. The petition had said that this kind of complaints were an attack on their freedom of expression. They had also said that the song that the controversy has that has been at the center of the controversy is actually a 40-year-old song, which is actually part of the folk culture of the Mapalai region. So therefore, the Supreme Court has for now, in a very, very short hearing, simply issued a stay and issued notice to the governments of Telangana and Maharashtra to reply to the matter. The court has simply said that it will hear the matter, and it has given relief to the actress and the filmmakers for now.